bittersweet moments at Ellington Field this month as more than 300 Air National Guard men and women said goodbye to family and friends. They're headed to Iraq on a mission to serve with honor and dignity. 10 minutes before deployment, every second was an opportunity for a last embrace, a tender touch, a moment of pride. The youngest stood by innocently, wondering what all the tears were about, not knowing that this goodbye might not be short-lived. Senior Airman Ishmael Flores left behind his son and his fiance.
It's not easy to leave, but it's important. It needs to be done. And who better than me and all the rest of these guys? We're good at what we do.
Fighting back tears, trying to be strong, loved ones said goodbye to fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, brothers, and sisters. It's a sight all too familiar for Captain Vincent Gradney. He oversees all of the Texas Air National Guard's deployments out of Ellington.
Well, you have to understand, Air National Guard is a voluntary force. You know, most a lot of people that come into the Guard are probably prior service. We get a lot of prior service personnel from a variety of branches, including the Air Force, that come into the Guard. So it's really voluntary. These people who leave their regular jobs come out and do this. It is an act of patriotism. To volunteer to leave your families and go and do this is very noble.